Hello friends, welcome to our channel Knowledge Amplifier, and in my this particular video I am going to show you how you can find the centroid of any random shape structure, okay, using image taken from your mobile. Okay, so first of all let me show you the working of the project, then I will come to code. Okay, so let's see. As here you can see, there are different four structuring element. One is triangle, one is two joint circles, another one only single circle, another one only square. All four centroids are detected properly. Okay, now just check once more. Okay, I hope it is clear to you. You can clearly understand that centroids are detected. Now let me go to code and explain you the working. Okay, so here let me just pause this. All right, now see the code, try to understand what I have done. CLC clearal closure warning off, then I have used IP cam. Okay, so IP webcam one app is there. You download it from Play Store and open that app. Go to bottommost option. You will be getting the option start server, and there you will be getting your server link. That take that link, paste in your internet web browser. Like here I have taken my one. Okay, and then here start recording using this. Okay, and then what will happen? Then to take snapshot each time, I have used mycam.snapshot. Okay, like here we have used earlier when we have used computer camera, we have used what? We have used c.snapshot, where c is our webcam object, right? Similarly here mycam.snapshot, and rest of the code is same like earlier. Just difference is previously I have shown only circle detection, circle centroid tracking. Here instead of circle, any structuring element, random structuring element, if you take that, in that time also same code will work to prove that I am just using this particular concept. And simultaneously this IP cam is one wonderful concept if you want to take images from your mobile camera and want to put in MATLAB. Okay, let me just show you for the one more time. So as soon as I will click record circular, here stop will come. I will open my IP webcam simultaneously in my mobile phone, and here is our code. I will just run my code here, but before running let me just make this setup. Control A and then evaluate selection. Okay, now I have opened my camera, and here you can clearly see that how beautifully the centroid parts of different objects are detected. Okay, so this type of concepts, real time, this type of concepts are very helpful in real time project. I hope you have understood this. This is all for my this video. Same code will be posted in the description box or in the comment section. If you want, you can check there. Thank you for watching.